city, like, nearby. I want to see how much is there. Got 209 tons to get rid of.
A deep Sarastan.
I don't know which one it'll give away. It'll probably give away luxury. Three ships I can take over. This one's all tore up. 66 pound. Why not? Probably shouldn't, because it's a piece of junk. This one's got 108. Oh, it's a treasure galleon. I wonder if they've got any good cargo. Oh, he's back on the stairs.
Go ahead.
Four available crew. Man, I should have sold all that food. Freaking war canoes taking over my city. Please don't make it. No, it disappeared. It's just still there. That was weird. Oh man. 30 guns on this thing. Okay, so they were mostly carrying stuff. Didn't really have a lot of money. Let's anchor and see if I can attack this. It's capital with two turrets on it. I just want to see how many people are here. Dang. Close. Alright. Let's see what we can sell. Wow, this place has got a lot of money all of a sudden. Holy crap. I just took it over. What in the heck? Dang. That's crazy. I just took this over. Alright, well. Governor. 50 acres. He did give me something. I took over two treasure ships, so it ought to be worth something. No people yet.
Doing par?
Oh, good.
Winning par.
It's expensive, but... I already did that. Everything's free. I mean, as much as I've done for the Dutch, it should be free. They want to help me as much as they can. So, this place, it's a village. Can't imagine how many people are guarding that place, and stuff is so expensive. Alright, so basically, I have to go exactly west, or east. Yeah. It's crazy how in the contiguous 48 states of the U.S., the wind goes from west to east, but in this area, the wind is going from east to west. So every time you have to go east, it takes forever, especially when you have two treasure galleons and a trade galleon behind you. These things are freaking slow. They do have more stuff now that I'm a duke, or a marquis, or whichever one it was. I don't need that much food. Get down to 100. 100 food is still a lot. So I can go to the shipwright. What's tavern? Yes. Could have got 10 more men there, but whatever. Shipwright. Let's upgrade everything. Sell that. Oh, crap. No, I don't want to sell that much stuff. Okay, now we're going back. It's like they know we're going back to war. Come on, get me to here. Just want to get rid of this freaking boat. Oh, I want to get that, but it's too fast. Oh no. This place is probably getting defended with like 20 people. Well, there is this. Okay, good. Now we got pretty much identical numbers to them. Oh, this is awesome. You move faster.
Winning top.
Wait, I didn't talk to this dude. He never says anything important, but sometimes he tells you where the guy, Baron Raimondo, it's like going to another city. He'll tell you which city he's going to and when he left. Wow! Okay. That's a freaking good price, but look at these goods here. I need to get rid of the goods. Buy the spice. Sell this. 90 tons. But I still don't have enough. But we're about to go attack a city, so it doesn't matter. I've got spare space for stuff that's real cheap. This will be the last city I'll try to take over. For a while. Because I really need to divide up the plunder. I keep putting it off. I like when it's open like this. You can see everything. I have to like go around stuff and decide who's gonna hide in the bushes. So they're gonna come up here and shoot. I think they don't even need to go towards them. I'm just gonna go straight like they're going to him. Probably should have moved them there. Yep, I could have moved them there and there. This is good. They'll be better suited to shoot that way. Yeah, I'm gonna have them stay right there. Since they can't shoot this turn. Because they got all this stuff over here. I gotta worry about that. So they're not going to do anything. This group has been shot, so I can go ahead and attack them. Alright, here's where the suicide happens. I think they can win. I don't know if they have a hill, but I think they can win. Just because this is on easy difficulty. What a fight. And now they're gonna die. They can shoot, but they're getting shot, so that helps. They're way over here. Shot for sure, but I think they have a hill here. Whatever. I may need them. Let's try it. I got 48 here. They've only got 2 to defend. We could win. We did. Nah.
This pit talks.
There it is. We do not trade with Dutch heretics. They have grape shot. Oh, this is just totally okay. Alright. See, they can't go, they have to go around this way, so. Well, at least they get to shoot. I thought this other group would get to shoot, but they really don't have a good enough angle, I guess. Alright. They're gonna shoot. That group is not too threatening anymore. We should have more groups anyway. We've got 3 guns. 4 melee. There's no point in shooting these guys. They really should have went and got those, but... Still can't shoot them. Alright, well. We got 3 groups left. This should be okay. They can get them, they can get them. Oh, they're gonna come up here and shoot them. So this group's not as strong. Alright, this group is... out here, shoot them. Get that flank attack. I guess they'll have to do what they can. Oh shit, they're gonna lose. Oh, this is a flank attack. I thought it was. I couldn't really see. Well, they're doomed. The officers are still good. They haven't been shot. It's even, too. Okay. Well, we won that, and we get to make it a Dutch city. Should I make it English just for the hell of it? Nah, make it Dutch. In my luck, I'd make it English, and then the English would take over the one next to it. We have a peace treaty with the English.
Embrace.
type of gear droid.
$590. We're good.
Doing power?
500, I'll take winning it. Winning
tar.
Cheap, cheap, cheap.
Hmm.
Got plenty of food, so I'll sell some. Just to get some of that money. 50 is enough. Okay, what can I sell? $69. That's nice. Let's get rid of a sloop of war. So we're done pirating for a while. We're gonna sell off this stuff. We're gonna divide up the loan, the plunder. What was that? And I wanna spend the money if I can. $51,000 on my head. Okay, I need to sell as much as I can, so these goods are a really good price. I don't need to go after that ship. I'm just gonna go back and forth between these towns. I'm not gonna buy any. I'm going to get my food back up to 50. Spice is relatively cheap out here, and I just want to get the money. And get the space to get rid of that ship so I can go somewhere else. I can't believe it's so expensive here. $40 freaking for luxuries down there. I guess they really want their luxuries.
Doing power.
State key.
Winning tar.
Alright, wow, 42. Okay. Let's get rid of the ship first. Okay. Now, whatever else is just nice. Jesus. There we go. That was expensive. Alright, now we can actually move. So we'll go to Cartagena, sell what we can. I don't want to spend a lot of time around numbered deals. Because I'm trying to get back over to that eastern part of the map. If I can slim down to just a war canoe, that might be nice. A lot of Dutch ships out here. I should have made one of those cities, French or English, just so it's not all Dutch ships.
Winning power.
I thought I bought this already.
Winning tar.
I don't want to sell any of that. That's so cheap. I'm not selling any of that. Any upgrades? Alright, well, we're going back to Curacao. I know I can sell it there. Some real De La Hacha. What's that? What's that? What's that? Invasion force. Oh no, don't shoot me. I only have 16 guns on board. Take this just because it's free, but I don't want the ship, and I don't want extra crew. I want to get the crew whittled down so everyone's got a better share. I get 5% anyway. I just like to always get that to be a high number, even though it doesn't matter. They'll be happy if they get a few hundred each. So we've got 126,000 to divide up. Damn, I could really load up though.
When in's allowed.
Okay. Santa Marta. Here we go. Buy all the food. Okay, so this is like kind of taking a profit on this because it's hard to find more than $16. Whoops. Alright. Continuing east. It's Rio de la Hacha. I should be getting a promotion here. And at least like a big chunk of land. Okay. Well, next time I see a French place, I'll go to it. Governor. That's still a pretty decent price.
P-Day.
Let's sell some food. I'm gonna get rid of a ship. He doesn't have any money. Oh crap. I need to go to the tavern.
Dwan Impar.
Yeah, why not?
Renin Top.
I think I could just like keep like like turning around and going back to the city and he would have another thing. But half the time he just has information, so I don't really want to do that. My crew's not as happy now. Probably like, you're spending the money. I don't know how they would know, because I wouldn't tell them that I spent it. Let's go to the English place. Get our promotion down there. Archive was attacked. Wealthy. Good. Another one? Oh. Silk fencing shirt.
Winning tar.
The other one was the puffy shirt.
Winning's a lot.
$42, yes. Actually get rid of the guards. Did get rid of that. And get rid of a ship. Oh, it's got stuff that the other one doesn't have. Sell that. Okay. They should be happy. They have more money now. Well, actually we don't, because I spent $2,000. But we sold a lot of stuff. Still an English city. It's poor. So I don't think it's very well defended. This guy's so tall. Baron?
Despotals.
Second most notorious. Awesome. Shipwright, what do you do? Buy that. Actually, I'll buy some of that too. I thought about selling a bunch of food and then buying that, but I'm not gonna worry about it. So, yeah, there's that. Alright, we're gonna go up here, sell a little bit more luxuries, and then just continue east. Hopefully I can get down to French River. Yes.
Winning tar.
Okay, I'm not worried about that. Sell. Yeah, I think it's better to just go ahead and sell that when I can. Yeah, there we go. $17. Okay. We're going east. We get to Curacao. They're going to have a lot of money. And then I can actually get rid of a ship. Once I get down to just this royal sloop, I'll see if I can get down to like a... Nah, I need to keep the royal sloop. It's fast, but, you know, a pinnace would be faster. Indian war canoe, but those are pretty much useless. You can't even really upgrade them. Look how fast they turn on a dime. But when I divide the plunder, I'm going to have one ship left, and it's going to be this royal sloop. So we got this city, and then I got a couple more cities I can go to or something. Keep trying to spend my money while I'm here. Yeah, this could be good once I start taking over English and French cities. Go ahead and get it. Spice, oh my god, 25. I'm just selling stuff. Not the luxuries, though. I sell food. I could get down to... So I just needed to get 50. It's probably 60 tons of food. Get one of these. I guess that one's got... Doesn't have triple hammocks. So I got two ships now. Dang it, stupid ship, get out of my way. What was it? $33, that's good. And the food is worth a lot here. I don't have any money left. Wait, I gotta go here and spend money. Alright. I'm really getting close to dividing this up. Once I get down to one ship, I need to go fight a bunch of ships. And get my numbers lower. Yeah, I guess I don't really have to. That's just what I've always done. Scantlings. They have money, and I'm going to get rid of stuff. So let's get down to 55. Because that's cheap. Now I can get rid of that other ship. Because I've got few enough that everyone that I have can fit on this ship. So I've got one ship now. It's what I've been trying to do for like 10 minutes. Well, longer than that. But it's easier to go this direction when you only have one ship. Where the old canoes come from. Wealthy trading post. This is, let me see. Yes. There's two of those. So I can sell this stuff now. We got plenty of food. Okay, eventually I will get over to Trinidad, and then I can go north. It's an invasion force, I want it. Where's it going? Going to Trinidad, I've got to save them. Dang it. Alright. I wonder what they'll have on this ship. Probably just food. Can't believe they're not turning to shoot at me. It's like they're dead set on attacking Trinidad. They don't even want to bother trying to turn. Shot me twice. Poor Callie, and they shot me with a whole lot of hands. Wow, I'm fast. Just said that I had 44. I don't understand how this works, because I started with 197. And they just have food, and I don't want it. Actually, I'll take the food. Whatever I can carry. Okay. Well, that's good. I was going this way anyway. I don't necessarily want to go to Trinidad. Back up to like St. Eustatius. Up there. So I got 110. If I can find like a pirate or a Spanish ship, we could probably lose a few more things. Because you can't fight an Indian war canoe. Dang, I can see way up there. That spyglass does. Spyglass set it free. So anyway, it's taking a long time to get up here. It's like, this is a time-wasting kind of game. So it's like, oh, today I'm going to go on a voyage to this town I need to go to. I'm going to divide the plunder up here. I'm just going to divide it. It doesn't matter how much the guys get. I'm going to get 5% regardless. So, let's just lock it in. So I definitely get my 7,000. Alright, well, back where we started.
Doing power, winning tar.
This place would have enough to buy the rest. You can't sell your last ship. Alright, well, buy the plunder then. Okay, I get 6,000. They each, I mean, they're very happy. So that's good enough. I'm gonna stay an apprentice because if I advance, I think the wind will like turn your ship around. And I have a hard enough time getting to places, so I don't want that to happen. Let's go to the merchant, buy some more food. Actually, we're probably good on food. Let's get a 15. It's expensive here. Let's go to the tower. 84 guys just hanging around. 80 soldiers. Oh, I already knew that. Okay, we're leaving. Wait, I need to find out who we're at war with. Just the Spanish.
Typal Gildroy.
It seems like we are never at peace with the Spanish. I wanted to go, but I said nah. Maybe we're just at war with them again. Wait.
Typer Gear Droid.
You gave me 50 freaking things. We're gonna need a little bit more food than that. 30 food. Damn it, I have to go to the tavern. Yeah, we got 200. Or we got 187. That's all we got. I should have waited on that.
Wenin's alive.
He may never offer it again. But sometimes they offer it a lot, and it's just like, I'm going to wait until it's cheaper. What's the shipwright do here? I've got almost everything. I just need copper plating. Alright. We're gonna go this way and pick up some people along the way. Hopefully find a ship. I need more than one ship. But there's no Spanish cities on this side of the map. Lately.
When in the lock.
He's still there. Good.
Dent.
Yeah, I need that. Leo gang. I'm going that way. Let's max our food out. So our crew should be happy for a while, because we've just split the money. Wait, what's that? Port raiders. I see you. This ship is fast. And it turns up. It has like the same qualities as it. Alright, now we've got three ships. I lost some crew. No, I didn't lose crew. I had to put them on the other ship. We have 166. Alright, we got our three ships now. We're in great shape. Still close, right? That's way over there. Santo Domingo. I want to see how many people are defending the town. Got two of those, so that's 2 of those, how many people do they have? I'm gonna guess 340. Just because 360. I can't possibly attack that. At first I was going to say 400, and then I was like, nah, not 400. What you didn't realize is that was exactly the ship that I wanted. Well, I would rather have another war galleon, but there's not. They're not everywhere. Save. I kind of wanted to get it built back up before I, So I'm going to go to all these French cities. And then I'm going to go up to, like, Florida Keys. And I think there's a... I think that's a French city. And then there's, like, Nassau. Okay, on this one, you don't have to go all the way around. You can just walk across to this one, and you can still upgrade your ships. So I want to see what upgrade they have there. Pick up some people from the tavern.
Yes, we talked.
When in the lab.
Yeah, he's around here. What was that? Route 80. Do I need to talk to him? They're at war with the Spanish Negros.
Replicated! Please the...
Yes, we talked.
When in the lab.
Yeah. Let's make some space for you. We've got plenty of food.
P-Day.
I forgot to check on this over there. I got copper plating on my main ship. I'm gonna keep this one. I'm gonna get rid of those sloops. They only carry 40. And fewer people, so... Let's go over to... I forgot to check this. It's the same thing. Alright. I'm gonna save right here. Ready to go attack Rock Brazilian. He's probably right there.